Is it picking up? That's right, there's just no music. Let's see, it's a modest test of strength. So this and the Master Sword. We need to break the Master Sword. Wait. Oh, the Master Sword's brand new. We should probably save the Master Sword for the Divine Beast fight then. Because I plan on doing this shrine and then going straight for the Yig Clan. And you can't really fight them. Okay, then we'll do this. Oh, yeah, we've got almost 100. Yeah, we can definitely use these. Let's start this off action-packed. Ugh. Ooh, he's bulky. He has so much health. This fight is so intense. Guardian Sword Plus? Hell yeah. He couldn't even wait for him to explode. Then again, if it hadn't, I would have been complaining that it took longer. Yeah, everything I have is better. Worth using next. Watch it be a fucking sword. Nah! That's what I get. Alright, Blizzard Rod, your time is gone. How does this work? Whoa, that looks cool. It's got like no range though. Rest in piss, Blizzard Rod. Frostblade is my new friend. And let's see, we're gonna be traversing the desert, so we need the heat resistant bonus. Four, we can go upgrade. New attack electric choo-choos. Yeah, I know. I do like that the elemental choo-choos will fucking fuck you up. It'll fucking fuck you up, man. Sounds so edgy. Okay, let's go pray to this statue. And I also need to go get the sand boots. I wish that they had done something to incentivize you to use wooden weapons. I mean, I guess that doesn't make any sense, but wooden weapons have so many limitations that you figure that if they would have just made them super duper strong for some reason. I mean, I think that's actually, that's kind of how they do it with the bow, because the forest dweller bow is like pretty fucking strong and the frenetic bows are super accurate. But they're balanced because of that. You made it back safely. The eighth heroine is just an urban legend. It doesn't actually exist. I just wanted an excuse to get close to you, you know? Wanted to keep you engaged. Found it. Oh, dude, look at Link's feet. That's fucking horrible, man. Jesus, could you imagine getting that much sand in your shoes? The rest of the world knew this would be an absolute bedlam. It'll be our little secret. Sand boots, please. Treat them as tenderly as you would treat me. Give me a lamb and return my snow boots. Where'd he go? You can talk to him again and get both, right? God, Link is such a manlet. You came. Something about swinging? We didn't get a chance to spend much time together, did we? I want snow boots. You know he smelled those bastards whenever he, got them back. I'll go look for it. Feast your eyes. The snow boots. Your cutely greedy side, your sassy, playfully rude side, your unexpectedly tough side. Not a chance. I love that there's no pretense about Link being a boy. He's just not interested. Look at us! Look how fast we're running. You underestimate my fastness. Statue over to the left. Wait, no, damn it. I wanted to match the text. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will give you a heart container. go. Get the fuck out of here. Can't you be, like, literally anywhere in the city, and if you take it off, you just automatically get kicked out? Let's test this. That doesn't make any sense. See ya. So shit. Yeah, I want some of those. Oh, do I have enough jewels to make any of the jewelry? I need 3 diamonds. Ooh, we can make this. Sure. The gem that harnesses the power of fire to make cold things more bearable. Okay. I mean, I already got the Gerudo Tower, so we don't actually have to do much work to get to the Yiga Clan hideout, so I don't think it's worth going to the Great Fairy. Let's go straight there. Shrines. I've got all the weapon slots, so off screen I'm gonna start shrine hunting. I'm still gonna save some of them that are more interesting for the stream, but a lot of the shrines are not it, Chief. Where'd Cass go? That bird guy was up here. I guess he left. I know, overused piano medley. It's sad without him too. That bombable stuff? Something up here. That was still too cold. No, that's still too steep. Okay. Look, it's a dragon. Oh, fuck, this hurts my eyes so much. Is that a soldier's claymore? A knight's claymore. Is any of this worth giving up? Wham! Oh, I did this one already. Is the... Oh, fuck. Alright, well, we're real close. We have the snow boots, right? Now we just need enough Korok seeds to get our bow slots up. Which shouldn't take too much longer. Okay, I guess I really underestimated just how far away it was. I wonder... It might just be because there's an obstacle in the way, like the mountain, but... It feels like the distance, the draw distance, is different at some points in the map. But it might just be, like, how the terrain scales. I'm not saying that, like, it's a critique. It's just interesting. The fuck is that? Okay. That scared me. Whoop! Okay, so this is where it's telling me to go. I fucked up. Okay, it's cold. So if I want to use my climbing gear, I need to wear at least this. Because I just gotta turn my fan up a little higher. First off, we're gonna discover the shrine, and then actually, I just remembered I might go buy some ancient arrows just to make this a little faster. I know there's a shrine around here. Oh, it must be like below me. Also, I think you run faster with the snow boots on snow than you do without the snow boots on normal ground. Which I don't know. That's kind of weird. Alright. Where is the shrine I'm looking for? Fucking climb, Link. Jesus. Oh, is the shrine really up here? No, this is a different shrine. I guess it's close enough. Come on, notice me, you bastard. Attack me, it's not a problem. Bro, you good, bro? You bugging. Okay, so I probably just need to thaw out the entrance, right? Do I have anything that can break that ore? This probably can. Yeah, we can wear that and be pretty. Still there? I mean, like, I guess he's not harming anyone. Is the ice melting at all? Fires do I have? Yeah, it's not worth it to waste them though. Oh, but wait, we have arrows. Oh. Well, that didn't do shit. Okay. No, I refuse to accept this. I don't want to wait. Thank you. them to stand on the side of the phone rod. Do I really need to make a third fire? Oh, this one actually might not be affecting it as much anymore. Do I need to make a third one? I guess wood is the easiest resource to get in this game, so it doesn't matter. Can I light it up with a fire like this? I like the little circlet better than the bird feathers. Coup to car. Melting ice hazard. Should probably take this thing off. All right then. What happens if I just try to? I didn't think it would knock me down all that way. No shit. Jesus. What time is it? Are you allowed to know what time it is? I wonder if our nighttime bonus, movement speed bonus, would actually apply. Yeah, it does. Okay. I'm not taking my chances with this one. Oh, I have to. Okay. Now this one doesn't seem intuitive to me, right? Because you have to stasis it to get it across. We'll do two. But to me, it feels like that would shatter it because it's ice. I know you're just supposed to treat it as if it's... Okay, we have to walk on it first. You have to treat it as if it's... Oh, this shit's making me cringe. You have to treat it as if it's just a solid. And it is. But it feels like it's gonna break. There's something that I can't describe, but it just feels wrong to get it. Set you in the shade. And then this is where I think you can do it for an optional little puzzle, for a little chest. If you're just fucking greedy. Well, come to think of it, I can just walk back up here. I guess there really is nothing wrong with doing this. Thank you. Durability up though. Yeah. Durability is more important than attack power. It's like, oh no, it does 6 more damage, but I actually get to use it for more hits. What time is it? Oh, 5. I think we just lost our movement bonus. Then we need to stress like this. Wee bit cringe, huh? Okay, you can just climb back. You can just climb back up. Okay. So there's an advanced application because you have to use it and stasis. That timing is going to be rough. Jesus, it's so precise. No, not nearly. I might be doing this wrong then. Yeah, I get it. I'm trying to do it wrong. Okay. Fuck me, though. You only get one shot at this. That sucks. That's a good one. That one at the end kind of stumped me. Although I'm sure that if you're fucking MLG Pro, you can just stasis it up in the air and carry it through. I have to know. No, it's probably a trigger. It's probably a sensor. I wanted to chuck it off the side, but I knew I'd have to redo it if I did that. Look at it! It's purple. I'm sure Tears of the Kingdom did not do this because they wanted it to be more of a currency, but I really wish that you could just get a fourth of a heart with a spirit orb. that they ask you about the stamina or the heart, and then whenever you got a full piece of heart, it just gave you a little, like, oh, you got a full piece of heart. Personally, I think that would have been way better, but it's just me. How much money do we have? 8. So we do need to go sell. I think I'm just going to buy some ancient arrows and just use the stealth section. Which, by the way, I love that you can do that. And I know that's just because I'm, like, ultimate bad at video games player McGee, but the fact that it becomes a choice of, like, is it worth your money to go do it, I think is what makes it so interesting. He can just sell the sand boots. Do I have anything you want? 5. That's not even a full heal anymore, is it? Okay. We already bought the amber earrings, so now we can sell these again. You can use this for that spooky set, but I don't know if I want that set. It's really tacky. Oh, but actually, we should hold on to the luminous stones so we can go trade them for diamonds and get the diamond outfit. What does a diamond outfit do, though? Guardian resist up. That's kind of shit, actually. Yeah, we'll be patient on the jewelry. That'll be more for filling it up to for completion than because we actually want it. But diamonds are a pain to get, so I don't think. Well, I don't want to have to keep going back to the lab. We'll just go ahead and sell it. Let's see. How much would all this be worth by now? That's not worth it. Well, I mean, I think I already did everything I need with it. Yeah, might as well. Flint's not hard to get. There's a reason I have almost 100 of it. What about our dishes? We have room for 5. Room for 5 whole dishes. And I think we need durians for something. Sounds right. Okay, so we've got 1.5 of that, 1.5 stamina. Do we have any stamina stuff? We do. Oh, sorry, I should have let the animation play, right? Oh my god. I got recommended, because I've been watching so much stuff on Breath of the Wild, I got recommended the fucking Doug Doug video where he kept fucking throwing shit into his wok, and it just absolutely just fucking destroyed his kitchen. Oh, I wish I had the nerve to do stuff like that. That sounds so fucking, I don't want to get burned by oil. We can climb any obstacle. All right. Oh, that's right. We actually need to go buy the arrows, though. I wonder what happens if you take off the clothes and then open the map and then fast travel. If the guards would do anything or if you would just phase out. I should have tried that. Times five, you need five. Which is shaft. Versus, it looks like I can give up way more screws than springs. But it is cheaper to go five. But at the same time, the ancient parts are more limited. I guess if it comes to that, then we should give up. Yeah, because we have way more screws than springs. We'll do five times three. Yeah, no, I can't make any of them. Alright. Oh, I do love how the ancient stuff looks, but it's not worth it. I do have a bow, though. Check it out. I got the ancient bow. I got this because I thought I needed it for a puzzle, but it turns out it was just something the game didn't explain. I mean, it doesn't matter what we wear. It's the stealth section. I like that people in this universe can just live to like 110 or whatever for no reason. I guess people in our universe can, but like, I don't know, they're kind of weird cases. Yeah, it's not really fair to say people in our world can live to 110. They're all really weird cases. They're also, like, super healthy. I don't know. I guess the average person in this world would probably have to be healthier. Because of, like, all the monsters and shit everywhere. Oh, sorry. Oh, what's that giant hole in the ground? Oh my, oh me, oh my. No, I thought for a second, what if I don't have enough room for the thunder helm, but then I remembered that it's equipment, not gear. Okay, I think now we can just run. What's up, bitch? He just forget to paraglide and just shatter his ankles. That's a part of me I had ruined for Tears of the Kingdom that I kind of wanted. I kind of wish I actually would have been able to see for myself is if you dive but you don't change anything, you just fucking hit the ground face first. It's the goofiest, silliest. Oh, is that a shrine? That's a shrine I see. Offer a shining blue star. Oh, fucked. Did I freely just give up all my stuff? No! Alright, that was surprisingly easy. I guess the puzzle is that luminous stones don't shine until night. So you're supposed to go, oh, what always shines or whatever. I'm trying to give the game some credit here. I don't know why that's a puzzle. Show Dawn to you. Two bombs. What, comment section, what do you think the puzzle is going to be, huh? We can ogle wink while we do this. Let's see, what am I missing? Yay! Oh, okay. 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 So both of the switches work the same. Okay. So activate this, make the other one fly. Is there like a hidden puzzle in this room? Is there like an area to go up to with the paraglider? Where's the hidden chest in this room? Okay, that one has way too much mobility, so you have to time that one. But I'm guessing this one will get caught. Yeah. That was it. I even got all the chests. That's okay. I think it's missing a third section, but that was a nice little "you gotta do that" moment. Makes me feel smart. That's something. Master Sword. Are you kidding me? The game spoils the Master Swords in the game. It probably doesn't bring that up until it's there. But there are some idiots who care that much about spoilers. Well, that's me, but spoilers don't matter. I think spoilers don't matter as long as the content is actually good. I kind of dislike the word content, but whatever you're talking about, like, why would you care if it had spoilers? Like, I don't know. I get that some movies are made with the intention of a revelation changing how you look at it, but it's not like it makes something unwatchable. I don't know. Let's test out and see if ancient arrows work on normal enemies. Or if you have to use the ancient bow too. Yeah, okay, you don't have to use the ancient bow. I never noticed that it kind of tilts you a little to the left. But, like, as long as the movie doesn't rely on shock surprise value, you don't have to. Duplex bow. 28. That's better than what I've got. I like this little section. They're giving you an opportunity to get bows for the stealth section. I knocked the sword right out of his fucking hands. It's better than the nice bow. This one's about to break anyways, so we'll take it. And then this is our like pickaxe right now, so we actually need to switch to the Schmidt Mark. Look at us, we're like all themed out for the desert. Thank you. just in case you ran past literally all of them. What is that? Oh, it's a vicious sickle. Something you shouldn't perpetrate the vicious sickle. The vicious sickle of hatred. You're probably supposed to do some complex thing with your torch, but like, who cares? Mighty Schmidtmar. Okay, and we shot quite a few arrows. So let's drop that duplex boat, get a new one. Oh, but there is stuff in all of them to get. Very nice. What's in these pots? There's nothing in the pots. Very cool, very epic. This is the hideout of those Yiga thieves. If they spot you, they'll call your friends. I haven't seen them do anything else you could exploit as a weakness. You should get out of here while you can. Okay. We're safe to walk around up here. Let's go! Let's fucking go! We're gonna be rich! Topaz. This is the only part I remember being tough, is this room. Unless there's like a third room I'm not remembering. But I'm pretty sure this is about as bad as it gets. Very cool. Let's go. Link, climb up. Link, what the fuck are you doing? Whoops. There's a walkway, I guess. I just really hope that doesn't reset all of them, because I walked out of frame. No. Is there something I'm missing? Yeah, that intentionally knocks you down so you can't do it this way. Maybe I'm just not at the right specific spot. Oh! Over there, duh. Gold rupee? Only silver? Uh-oh, I think that means there's another room. That's something I've never even made a connection to, really, but you kind of do it without even thinking about it, is that the way that magnesis and stasis work kind of invalidates something like the Lens of Truth, which I like. It's basically like you just permanently have the Lens of Truth. Because if something is hidden but you can still interact with it, you know to look for something that's hidden. Basically the same thing, but it's kind of like more consistent. It's not just, oh, in this room there's some dipshit thing that you have to find. Bro, are you fucking good? Am I just turning it the wrong way? Can you pick this up? No. Hey! Who the heck are you? Wait a minute. It's the Sheikah Slate. You're Link. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. Everyone just has Zelda's voice acting. The one, the only. Master Koga. Can you one-shot him? No, it doesn't act, it doesn't do anything actually. Oh, you can't stasis him. Oh, okay. Damn, I got fucked up. Can he stasis his rocks? I forgot how fucking doofy he was. He's expressed more through his grunts than I think Zelda did the entire game. Who would have thought I'd be done in like this? And by this loser, do you think I'm just gonna let this stand? Do you? Bro, I beat his ass so bad he started posing like Vegeta. Oh no! You just know he's about to do that confident thumb forward. I need to bust out my serious moves. This is the end for you. Shin Ra-Tensei. He just fucking starts doing the spaz thing that Pain does where he starts screaming. My pain is still far greater than yours. I shall be remembered. Do you actually... I don't even know if you get more frequent attacks from them after this. I would hope you do. Oh, it's an item. That's right. I guess even that way, even if you have your clothes full, you can't screw it up. I guess there isn't actually a shrine. Wait. No, that's the shrine. And then this one's up here. So I guess this one's just off. Alright. The gems that sometimes drop when you break once or fetch a high price when sold. I don't know. I think you have to use the gems for final grade upgrades of elemental equipment. That's basically it. I don't know why you would never not sell them. I had dozens of all of them before I needed them. So it's not like it's going to take that long to get more. I actually do need some more fire arrows. I think she makes you have shock arrows for the boss fight, but 30 is enough. We'll save it here. I'm gonna go use the restroom, and if my dog wants out, I'll, you know. She's on the second floor. Normally people aren't allowed into her sleeping quarters, but she has given you permission. It will not end well for you. Who are you? You needn't say a word. As the chief of the Gerudo, I can sense that you have it. As you have no doubt noticed, still a child, the people look at me with nothing but warmth in their eyes. Tried so hard to be worthy of their love, to be a chief. Riju is Master Chief.
You certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today, still as the sands now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up. Sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this sealant power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in.
Abusa! What was that? Did you feel that? Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?
Imagine if she just would have hit some random dude walking by. You're just staring. It's a tad big. You don't say. As chief and as a Gerudo, I must find some way. Of course. My favorite sand seal, Patricia. It really is a little big. Same beats. A gem that harnesses the power of the land to increase defense when equipped. Yeah, we should probably just dress like this. Man, the one time I kind of need an enemy to pop up, no enemies fucking pop up. There we go. Okay. You know there's a, is there a correct seat up there? I bet there is. It might just be too steep to climb. Okay, never mind. Damn, she got here quick. There's nothing up there. Do we have anything else that resists electricity? No. With Vo banned from town, it's not very common for me to see someone like you. That's right, you had to cross dress both times. Of course. Shoot at its feet with bomb arrows. Is it time for the fucking... Dude, I'm so ready. I'm so unbelievably ready. Answer my call. Lady Bruce is just fucking breakdancing in the heavens when the song kicks in. Supposed to take forever to get the camel? I guess this is in case you just decided to do like I did and just completely fucking ignore the sand seals. That way you have to learn it. Oh, he's so fucking slippery.
Let's go.
Here is the Divine Beast.
Over here.
What the fuck is it? Is that it? If I had to guess, you probably need to hit each one with two bomb arrows, but I cheated and used the duplex bow. Although, I don't know. That was incredibly fun. I've not ridden a Sandskill the whole game, though, and I was still able to do that. Boy, that Guardian is being awfully patient, huh? At least the temperature's moderate, so we don't need to worry about that. I mean, I guess at that point, why not just go full barbarian, right? Anything worth giving up? No, we got a pretty good kit. Oh, okay, this is the main control one. This is the only Divine Beast I remember giving me major trouble the first time I played through. I remember the spinning cylinder things being annoying. Not in like a bad way, but in just like a...
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Nagore take Nagore's back by activating. You're ready.
Look around first before tinkering with anything. If it's 8, though, we can get the nighttime movement, right? That'll make running around faster. Well, I guess that's all we can do until we start messing with this. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. How do you turn it back? Do I have to wait for it to go all the way in a circle? So I can get out of both of these pretty easily, and I've explored these. Okay, we'll go back over there, and maybe that, doing that twice, we'll get that lit up, and then I'll open the door. Thank you. Where's that little light switch? Okay, I see what I need to do. I'm gonna miss you, Radiant Shield. You were very aesthetically pleasing. That was it. All that for a shield? That kinda sucks. I'm missing anything, am I? It says I'm really close to a thing I have to activate. Okay, like I totally could have jumped that. What do they want me to do? Oh, if it gave me a shield, do I have to do a reflection puzzle? In that case. Shield surf. Okay, clearly that's not the point. I guess it really was just to give you a shield. Incredible. Okay. Damn. All that for nothing. We wasted our night bonus. No! Wait, oh, damn it. Does it open up back there? Do I need to time it up so that it's like this or something? missing anything, am I? I guess if we're just puzzle solving, we can go back to wearing this. Damn. That was a waste. Okay, so we move the central one all we can. But we didn't get up there. Okay, so that's where we gotta go. Let's move it to the right or the left? Okay, I mean that's cool. That's not what I was trying to do, but okay.
There are four terminals remaining.
Oh, it's because I accidentally moved the first one instead of the last one. If I just stay like this, it'll kick me out, right? Oh, this is where I started. But I wasn't imagining it, right? It's up there. Okay, so how do I get up there? I thought you'd kind of push him by hand. He's gonna get Link shocked again. Oh, I like that, because we're moving on the camel of the magnesis ball axe all weird. I have no fucking clue where to go. I hate the maps in this game. Is this... It's really early to already be using Rivoli's Gale, though. I don't want to waste it. It feels more punishing because you don't want to sit through and watch all this again, more than it actually being, like, tough. Is it the opposite? Is it pushing them in opposite ways does the other one? Okay. Strongest Hylian male. Strongest Hylian male versus weakest Gerudo. I still have a room I haven't reached. I wonder how I reach it. Oh, fuck me. I should have already had that dealt with. And then I'd be able to... Is it gonna fling me off if I hit it? Or will I just fall through it? Maybe I can just bomb arrow it. It's acting as a wall. Okay, so we've got to activate that one. So we just have to stand here and wait for a while. I'm not supposed to. I can't make that. I know I can't. Alright. Fuck it. Revolver's gale time. Okay, it didn't count. I was about to be really fucking pissed.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
That was when you hit it with a sword. Oh my, are you kidding me? I just didn't notice a wall. That was it. That was the entire thing. Oh, but it didn't matter. See the eye in there. I can't get any higher up. Okay, I need to figure out a way to get into this box and then get it upwards. Which section am I in? That doesn't actually do me any good because it's walled off. And it doesn't go higher, that's right. I guess we've hit the stage where you just gotta go into each one and tap it every single time. Every single different direction. This is default. There's nothing on the ceiling. Thank you. I'd love to check and see if that's a room I've been in, but this map doesn't let you do that. I don't want to go check because I don't want to have to fucking wait for him to go back. Fine. Go check. Ah, it's the same fucking room we've been in. Get up there. Jesus, I can't see on this stupid map. Okay, so it looks like it's this one. If I just rotate all of them from one right now, I can see which one moves up. It's blocked off, it's blocked off, it's blocked off. That's the one I've already done, it's just not active. That's the map. That's the corridor puzzle. That's the magnet chest. Is it that up there? It's just barely. Alright, we'll try Rivong's Gill. This looks like a good spot. Fuck me. Oh, fuck off. I wasted my Rivoli's Gills. I should have already done. And it wouldn't even let me fucking go outside. I'm do you just have to bomb those? Is that what I'm missing? Are you supposed to bomb these? Wait a second. What? Is there no collision on it? Are you just supposed to jump up? Okay, wrong one. I'm either just being like incredibly stupid and just not noticing one simple thing, or this is actually really fucking tough. It's definitely collision on it. Can you just shoot arrows through it? Anything worth shooting up there? Wait, what was I doing? That one. I need to check and see that. No, it's still solid. There's nothing in the middle. I gotta wait.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Something that's gonna turn. Okay, this doesn't actually help, because you can't. No, it does. Okay, I just have to use another one to get in there. So there's one in there, and there's one on the lower level too. I'm so scared of jumping down there and losing all that progress. There's a terminal right there.
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
Okay, clearly it's supposed to be an eyeball, but I don't know where it is. Fuck, that means that this was all for nothing. But this is the window that you would have jumped through down there. So why did this disappear? It's clearly supposed to be something going this way. It just isn't. When it's all switched up, what does he just have to hit with a bomb arrow? Okay, there's a ladder over there. But at least as long as it's like this, I can get back up. But what's down there that I need? Is that an eye? Yeah, it is. Maybe a bomb arrow will do it. Okay, what about... No, it doesn't have white enough, okay. Okay, so from here, do I have to activate one of these to get it either one of either way to make it work? Ready to guess. That doesn't seem to do shit. Okay. That's a new room. Okay, so I should probably drop down there. No, I can't. I need a ball. Well, oh, I can't get back now without Rivoli's Gale. Okay, no, but this is probably the intended room you're supposed to go to. I just don't have the right item. Okay, it was just for the sake of the combat.
Rivoli's Gale is now ready.
It took so long to get looped around, and we can use this knight armor again. I'm such an idiot. Need one of them down there. Oh, they're both right here. Okay. I'm still confused as to where I couldn't get up here, because this way was blocked off and you could only access it from inside. I've just got to be fucking stupid, right? Because this was blocked off from inside too. I've got no clue how you're supposed to do that. Oh well. Let's see, we just needed a strong defense. Sir Strong's torso. You know what? The agility will help. And it's also pretty strong. The Duploid's bow made of metal too. Looks like it, so it doesn't matter. Fucking how Kakashi eats. I thought I was gonna say that that was one of the other Ganons, huh?
This formidable adversary was made by Ganon and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life. And it's death.
But he actually looks different. Not doing anything. Oh, that's right, it just turns into magnesis. Thank you. That was fucking tough. That was also such an incredible difficulty spike compared to the rest of the game. We'll get fully healed. That's right. We'll get fully healed when we pick it up. I wonder if we'll be cross-dressed in the cutscene.
Known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. This is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know. I couldn't be more proud of her.
Did I turn it down?
Take care of the princess. Oh, and also, take good care of her.
Supposed to be flickering, or is that just my TV? Because it looks like it was flickering way more on the TV than the record.
Thank you. legend of the Garuda, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor me. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Nivoris? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Garuda. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
That's nice. Summons powerful lightning to the surrounding area, triggering a charge attack. Yo! You should let Impa know of your success. Oh! Well, what does Impa know? What does Impa know about it? Okay. Who are you? Talk to whatever her name is. Riju. I used up a few of my dishes, so I better buy some durians. Mm-hmm. 55. No, that's enough. Never need more than 50 bomb arrows at a time. Oh, you're back. Truly, I am. Jesus, thanks for your help. I trust you with something. These pieces of equipment are priceless treasures to the Gerudo people. What happens if you swipe her? Drop this off in your fancy little pond. Dude, look at how fucking beautiful that thing is. And then what? Skimtar the Seven. Yeah, probably this, right? Wham! Dude, look how fucking cool this looks. Imagine if you could actually use it without consequence.
Hmm?
I wanted. Yes, lend it to me. You must gain the trust of our people. I want you to address their concerns and bring a resolute peace to our town. She can't solve all of my people's problems with power alone. Alright, and I think now that we've done that, we'll get out of here. Just to get all the story stuff out of the way, I guess let's go talk to Impa. It's just going to be fast traveling, so I'm actually going to call it here. And I'll be back, because I got to use the restroom anyways.